Hello friends, my today's topic is exercise 11.3 and I'm going to start with question number 1, B sum. What is question number 1, B sum? Find the circumference of a circle. So, which shape is given? Circle. Circumference you are supposed to find, so that will be the question mark. If radius is 28 centimeter, so radius will be 28, sorry, millimeter, it is millimeter. So the first thing, always we write down formula. What is formula for the circumference of a circle? C is equal to 2 pi r. Substitute the values to value of pi. You don't write just now, just write the value of a. Okay? Here already it is given in the question, write the value of pi is 22 by 7. But if it is not written, how we will decide that? If the number is divisible by 7, always write down pi is equal to 22 upon 7 so that we can cut the number 7 for the 28. And multiply the remaining number 2 into 22 into 4 and that will give you 176. And write unit, writing unit is compulsory. Here it is given in millimeter, so write down answer in millimeter. Now we will go for second question. Question number 2. Again I am going to take B sum from question number 2. Find the area of the following circle. So again given shape is circle. You need to find out area. So, area will be question mark. If diameter is 49. So, diameter is 49 and the unit is meter. We require radius. So, you can write down R is equal to 49 upon 2 meter. Don't cut the numbers. Many possible numbers may cut in the next step. So, again we will start with the formula of area of a circle. What is area of a circle? Pi r square. So whenever you are writing value of r, don't write square, just write down 2 times 49 upon 2 into 49 upon 2. Again just leave place for pi. Just find out, is the number divisible by 7? If your answer is yes, then write down value of pi is 22 upon 7. If these numbers are not divisible by 7, write down pi is equal to 3.14. So again here we can cut the number 7, 1 the 7, 7, 7 the 49. Even we can cut 2, 1 the 2, 2, 11 the 22. So now multiply the remaining number 11 into 7 into 49. So this will give you 3773. Upon, again your denominator is 2, so write down 2 as it is. Now you can divide by 2 and the answer is 1886.5 and your unit will be meter and a unit of area is always meter square. Area is two dimensional figure, length and breadth is there, so the power will be 2. So the final answer is 1886.5 meter square. Now we will solve next sum, question number 3. If the circumference of a circular sheet, so again shape is given circle and circumference of a circular sheet is given 154 meter. So this 154 meter is the value of C, that is circumference. Find its radius. So radius is equal to question mark. Also find the area of the sheet. It means you need to find out area also. So put area also question mark. So again we will start with the formula. Circumference of the circle. What is the formula? 2 pi r. Write down 2 as it is. Circumference it is given 154 meter. Value of pi you need to decide what to write. And this will be r. So 22 upon 7. So next step that 22 will come down. So just find out 154 is divisible by 22 or not. If yes, then you can write down value of pi is 22 by 7. So this is divisible by 22 by 7. Now you need to find the value of r. So these two numbers will transfer to the left hand side. So numerator will come in denominator, denominator will go in numerator. So the number will be 154 into 7 upon 2 into 22. Just you need to cut the numbers. If you have any doubt how to cut the numbers, you can watch my video for the fraction topic, multiplication of fraction. So here we can cut the numbers. 22 1s are 22 and 22 7s are 154. So now 7 7s are 49 upon 2 and 49 upon 2 will give you 24.5. Unit is given here meter. So this is meter and this is the value of the radius. This is the value of R. Now next I am going to solve question number 4. Question number 4, what is given? A gardener wants to fence a circular garden. So shape is circle and word is given fence. So this is the keyword. What is the keyword over here? Fence. And fence means what? Actually fence means perimeter. Again, this keywords I have given you in my video. How to identify in word problems you are supposed to find perimeter or area. You can watch this video still if you have any doubt for that. So now here your keyword is fence. Fence means perimeter. Okay, so let us continue with the question. A gardener wants to fence a circular garden of diameter 21 meter. So diameter is given 21 meter. So radius will be 21 upon 2 meter. Don't cut the numbers here. Find the length of the rope he needs to purchase. It means you need to find out perimeter, and perimeter of a circle is known as circumference. So you need to find out circumference. At the same time here one more thing is given. If he makes 2 rounds of fence. So what is given here? Number of rounds are given 2. What does it mean? We will find out circumference and we will multiply by the number of rounds, that is 2. And also find the cost of the rope. So you need to find cost also. So cost is also question mark. And rate. Rate is given here rupees 4 per meter. So the first step we will find out circumference. What is the formula for circumference of a circle? That is 2 pi r. So just write down 2, leave place for pi, value of r is 21 upon 2. This 21 is divisible by 7. So value of pi we will write down here 22 by 7. Cut the number 7 1 the 7, 7 3 is 21. 2 1s are 2, 2 1s are 2. Multiply the remaining numbers. So 22, 3s are 66 and your unit will be meter. So the circumference is 66 meter, but you need to find 2 number of rounds are given 2. So you need to find total length. So we will find out here total length of a rope. Total length of rope. So this will give you 2 into 66. Why 2? Because number of rounds are given 2. Multiply this, you will get 132 meter. So we got the length. And now we need to find out cost. So let me remove something so that we can find out here. Okay, yeah. So how to find out cost over here? Whenever we need to find cost, always we multiply with rate into, we write perimeter, but in perimeter here number of rounds are 2. So instead of writing perimeter, I will write here total length. So rate is given here rupees 4. So 4 multiplied by the total length is 132 meter. Multiply this 2 and you will get the answer. And your answer is 528 and unit will be rupees because we are finding here cost. Now next is question number 5. Question number 5, it is given from a circle. sheet of radius 4 cm, so again shape is given circle. Radius of 3 cm is removed. What does it mean? Actually, one sheet is given over here and one more circular sheet is removed from there, and you need to find out the remaining area. It means you need to find out the remaining portion, shaded portion. Okay. So here we can assume that let the radius of the bigger circle is capital R and radius of small circle is small r. So we can write here, let the radius of bigger circle is R and smaller circle is small r. Since we are going to cut this portion to find out the remaining area, and remaining area and cut is again the words indicate subtraction, so you need to find out area of remaining part. Remaining itself is the word for subtraction. So we need to subtract. How we will subtract? We will subtract greater area minus smaller area. So greater area will be pi r square and smaller area will be pi small r square. So here we can take pi common. So what is left? R square minus r square. And now we will substitute the values and solving this side. Value of pi, always you leave that. We see what value we can put over here. Capital R is given 4 square and the small r is given 3 square. So that is very easy to write down. 4 square will give you 16 and minus 9. 16 minus 9 will give you 7. Okay. So now we can think about that. What value we are supposed to write down for pi? This is 22 by 7, because 7 easily you can cut. So now you can fill this place. And 7 and 7 can be cut, and the answer will be question number 5. Here it is given value, take 3.14. If it is mentioned in the question, okay, you can take 3.14. Otherwise, you can substitute the way I told you. So write down here 3.14. If you are taking 22 by 7, then also marks will not be deducted because your way of solving is correct. So since here it is given, I am writing 3.14 and multiply this, you will get here 21.98. We are finding area and the unit is given over here is centimeter, so unit of area is centimeter square. So the answer is 21.98 centimeter square. Now next is question number 7. Question number 7, find the perimeter of the adjoining figure. So which figure is given here? Figure is given here as a semicircle. So here the shape will be semicircle. Okay. In this figure, what is given? This diameter is given 10 centimeter. And we need to find out perimeter. So perimeter is the question mark and diameter is given 10 centimeter. So what will be the perimeter over here? Perimeter is, what is perimeter of a circle? 2 pi r. But this is semicircle, so we will make it half. Okay. And the perimeter is only for this much area. This is the extra part. This doesn't come in circumference. So we need to add here this diameter also to find the perimeter of semicircle. Now we will substitute the values and find out, or before substituting the values, you can cut the number. So the answer will be pi r plus diameter. So diameter also you can write down as a 2 r, or you can directly substitute the value of diameter also. Now you can take r common. What is left in the bracket? Pi plus 2. So value of r is just half, that is 5. Value of pi here we can write down 3.14, because we are not going to cut anything. Plus 2. So this will give you 3 plus 2, 5.14. Multiply this, your answer will be 25.70 and the unit will be centimeter. See, this way of solving depends person to person. Whatever way is easier for you, you can adopt the way and you can solve. If your way of solving is correct, if your answer is correct, teachers will give you marks. Now, next is question number 8. Question number 8, find the cost of polishing a circular table top. So, shape is given circle and here it is given tabletop. Tabletop is the key word. So, again tabletop. What is the meaning of tabletop? We are going to cover the complete portion. What does it mean? It means area. We need to find out area. Okay. So, find the cost of polishing. So you need to find cost also. So put cost is equal to question 1. Diameter 1.6. So write down diameter 1.6 meter. If the rate of polishing. So rate is also given rupees 15 per meter square. And here it is given right value of pi is 3.14. Let us see what we are supposed to write from our side. Okay. So, what is the formula for area? We need to find out area also. Area of a circular sheet. So, area of a circular sheet will be pi r square. Okay. Value of pi just claim. So, r. R is how much? Diameter is given 1.6. So, your radius will be 1.6 by 2 or directly you can say 0.8. Okay, 1.6 upon 2 or since we can multiply, so you can write down 0.8 two times. Now, here you can see that this number is not divisible by 7. So, value of pi you can substitute here 3.14. It means if it is not given in the question, how to identify value of pi will be 3.14 or 22 upon 7, what we are supposed to put over here. So, this way we think about that. Now, the simple calculation part is left. You can multiply the numbers. I think everybody knows how to multiply the numbers and the final answer will be 2.0096. Unit will be meter square because we are meter and unit of area will be meter square. Now you need to find out cost. How to find out cost? Rate into area. So how much rate is given? Rupees 15 per meter square. So 15 multiplied by the area and area here we got 2.0096. Multiply these two numbers so and your answer will be in rupees. So that will be 30.14. So this is the way we can easily find out how to put value of pi is 22 upon 7 or 3.14. Thank you for watching today's video.